They packed up all his buckles and shipped his saddle to his dad. By the way the house looked, she must have took it bad. The workers come on Monday to fix the door and patch the wall. They say she just went crazy the night she got the call. He was up in Wyoming and drew a bull no man could ride. He promised her he'd turn out. Well, it turned out that he lied. And all the dreams that they were living in the California sand died right there beside him in Cheyenne. They say she just went crazy, screaming out his name. She ran out into the ocean, and to this day they claim that if you go down by the water, you'll see her footprints in the sand. 'Cause every night she walks the beaches of Cheyenne. They never found her body, just a diary by the bed. It told about the fight they had and the words that she had said. When he told her he was riding, she said, "I don't give a damn if you never come back from Cheyenne." They say she just went crazy, screaming out his name. She ran out into the ocean, and to this day they claim that if you go down by the water, you'll see her footprints in the sand. 'Cause every night she walks the beaches of Cheyenne. Nobody can explain it. Some say she's still alive. They even claim to see her on the shoreline late at night. And if you go down by the water, you'll see her footprints in the sand. 'Cause every night she walks the beaches of Cheyenne. Every night she walks the beaches of Cheyenne.